Go ahead, show me your prototype. And so how did you modify this piece so that it tilted?
Well, we had to use a bigger one, and we kind of had to use bigger axles.
Very cool. Now, when the gumball drops, it actually stays in the conveyor belt?
Yeah.
Very nice. Looks like you know exactly what you need to work on tomorrow. Good job, ladies.